I'm so happy for my team. Yeah, we trusted in each other and we believe we can. And with our coaches and with all that we've done, we tried our best.
You know, we had almost five guys in the top 50, which I feel like any given year is fairly competitive. And I mean, we were a couple points out of sixth and 10 out of fifth. Obviously, we would like to have made up those points and be in those top five, but. I'm pretty proud of the way they're in today.